out of the ashes of tragedy come one great band, Rossington Collins Band. I got a chance to see Rossington Collins Band at the Coliseum, and it wasn't too long after they had gotten together. They played a show, and I'm thinking it was January of 1980, if I think right. And when they did the version of Free Bird with just the empty mic stand, there was not a dry eye in the house. One of the most hair-raising parts of any concert I've ever been to. What an incredible band, and unfortunately, got separated way too soon. If you want to know more about great music from Jacksonville, you can just subscribe and ring the bell, and you'll get videos like this as soon as we do them. And also, if you want to know more about Jacksonville history, the rich history of Jacksonville and everything it encases, you can go ahead and click into the Jacksonville Historical Society link below.